Val, I don't want to learn any of your secrets from the papers.
Granny, you know I tell you everything.
Valerie's main position is to oversee the case officers. As much as she's been struggling to have a more stationary life, it's good for her to be back out in the field again.
Well, headquarters must have a cruel sense of irony sending you back here just for a promotion.
I don't think headquarters knows what irony is.
She's always there as a sort of tower of strength, and I think that were Valerie to be corrupted in any way, it would really destroy Daniel's belief in this system.
Thank you, Daniel.
Thank you. Daniel.
I love her relationship with Robert Kirsch. It's a lot like two siblings who just cannot get along.
Do you want to fire somebody at the bottom who bore absolutely no responsibility whatsoever? That's the answer.
Well, what do you suggest? Stephen resigns? You want me to quit?
Oh, no. Not you, Robert. Never. What would we ever do without you?
I know what you'd do.
There's not a lot of love lost between them. I think Robert certainly understands how good Valerie is at her job.
There's not enough time. We should be waiting for a later shipment.
This may be the only shipment we ever know about.
That's not a reason.
If it wasn't Claire...
Sometimes I think she's too close to her officers that she's sending out, that it's too personal.
You look worried.
I'm not worried about you. I'm worried about the Osibus once you get your hands on their sorry asses.
But she's really smart, and I'm really starting to understand that.
That money is not funding refugees. It is being used to smuggle young girls into Syria where they will be raped and beaten. So you tell me, Bora, which side are you on?